Hello, and welcome back to the Haunted Ground with Sarah. That sounds like the Scottish kind of equivalent there. I am Scottish, so I can imagine I would go Sarah. But Sarah, Bailey, as I like to be called, but you know, just because I'm so obsessed with Haunted Ground. Okay, so last time we started getting stopped by Daniella. Changed it to this mad, dodgy Leon Slim States outfit. Fiona's boob showing again. Huey's in a German Shepherd costume. Because I said we've got to change costumes every kind of level. Oh shit! Oh!
Huey!
That's not good. That's so not good that Daniella is behind us. We're having a conversation. Run, Fiona, run! Run! You crazy girl. You crazy, crazy bitch, you. Oh dear. Boob bounce. Boobs, boobs, boobs. You gotta love those boobs. To be honest, the girls in this game actually have quite decent big boobs. Even Danielle's got quite decent big boobs. Really mad. I can just think of that song. They're coming to take me away, haha. They're coming to take me away, ho ho hee hee. What a funny song. Okay. Keep my distance. No, I want to go further. I want to give her a hug and say, calm down, Daniella. It's alright. But Fiona's not really wanting to do that, is she? Mind?
Come on.
Just let her scream the house down then. And just leg it. Dum-dum, come to take me away. Come to take me away.
Huey.
Okay, Huey. We've randomly got haircut and some new dye technique going on there. It's a fish. I don't know. That's actually a garbage can. That's actually a toilet. It's just ridiculous. That is a drainage. Choker on just now because we need the Lumi things to follow us. There's nothing in here from what I remember. It's just a balcony or something. Yep. And we need to get the Lumi to go in this thing here. So there's nothing here because it's like a wall or something. Here, have a listen. save it just now. Let's go and get that luminescence and get it to follow us. Shake, rattle and roll.
Good boy.
There we go. We need a clean boy.
Good boy.
Okay, so after a little debut with Huey there, there should be a luminescent mold coming after us now. It's coming. Looked away for a second and it was right in my face. No good. We need you. We need you, little Lumi. Like a mama needs a baby. We need you. Where is it? Oh! Bacon balls. Come to mama.
Come on.
On you. It's alright. It's just a ball of light. I don't see that every day. Mandragora Garden. Lovely. We'll find out what Mandragora is soon, unless you already know, then I'm not going to waste my breath just now. Lovely. No! This isn't a door. Everyone has that one as well, surely, in their house. To freak the shit out of you, probably. Or that's Lorenzo's girlfriend, and we don't know it. Who knows? Finally, no gun. We can attack shit no more. There should be a wall behind us as well, shouldn't there? Bloody hell! I remember Daniella is cleaning again. It's hard to see though, but she should be cleaning in here. Yeah, she is cleaning away.
Come on.
Poor girl. All Oh, she knows what to have to do is clean.
Come on.
Come on, boy. Okay, we're gonna do the... Well, probably shows the thing first. There is a puzzle here. And it's all about numbers and things, but I can't really be bothered explaining it. You see, if you look at 6 and down, it says sulfur. 4 across is salt. And 7 across is mercury, and you see they're all kind of joined. And it's like a whole puzzle. There's another thing in another room that helps you do the puzzle. But basically, we know what we're doing anyway, so jumble up letters and numbers. We know what ones we need to get, which is salt and sulfur and mercury, I think. Salt, salty plate of toast, sulfur spilt. That is the fucking smallest bath I've ever seen. It's like, hello, rocks. Open the blinds, woman. We want to see what's up there. Except water and big giant fucking fish. So we're obviously kind of underground. Oh my god. Oh my god, run. Daniella is home.
Huey!
Huey's sitting in the dark.
Help!